Sparring, brother.
It's pretty good. She threw her hands. Good speed. Kept them up. Kept her guards. Kept moving. Hit me against the ropes. She's gonna do good. Next fight.
Good move. Almost there. She's timed it a little bit up better. Take your time. There you go. Nice. Nice. Set him up again.
What do you think of the sparring, Armin?
Awesome. First time sparring since a long time, so more than I expected before.
What's it like? How did you link up with the gym?
Well, I'd always heard about them. They were making a lot of noise, and I thought I'd come stop by and check the gym out. An advisor told me to check in Armin. He's got a lot of knowledge, and I'm trying to soak it all up. State-of-the-art facility, the best facility in the city, so it's a great place to come.
You've had some ups and downs in your careers, and now you know you're really focused again. What's next?
Next, I have a fight July 25th in Phoenix, Arizona. It's Iron Boy 23 for Iron Boy Promotions, so I'm really excited. Can't wait to get out there and show them what I got.